going back to women being more empowered and more involved in the arts, what would be your message to the corporates watching right now?
To the corporates out there, I would like to tell you that there are so many talented female musicians out there. Please listen to their music and invest in it so that they can grow and so that we can export our talent. But the women out there are very talented and they just need a platform to showcase what they do.
If you're going to the festive season, what can we expect from the brand and
Anita? More music. I've got more music coming out. I've got collaborations coming out with the main artists. So
I thought you were going to say a name with who?
No, I think it's going to be something. I'm just going to hide and surprise you guys.
Okay, any last words to your fans watching right now?